Are you crazy? Well, hello.
Be on the lookout for two prison escape bees, a gray rabbit and a black duck.
Not so fast. I have some business to take care of. Once we get this chain off, you can turn yourself in all you want. Oh, I will. Jail was the greatest thing that ever happened to me, and you're not gonna keep me from it. Excuse me, officer. I don't mean to bother you, but my name is Bugs Bunny, and this is Daffy Duck, and we're supposed to be in jail.
You're Bugs Bunny?
The one and only.
And you're Daffy Duck?
I didn't say that.
I don't see the resemblance.
Well, then, how do you explain this chain?
Your personal lives are your business. Stay out of trouble.
No! Take me with you! Come on, let's get out of here. Where are we going? Wherever this will take us. Whoa!
Can I help you?
We'd like a room.
Name?
Bug, we can't give away our real names. We're on the lam. I'm Count Leopold von Lichtenstein, and this is Randy. You don't happen to have any chain cutters or acetylene torches back there, do you? The motel gift shop may not have had any welding equipment, but the book selection wasn't half bad. Can you keep it down? I'm trying to sleep. Well, I'm trying to read, and it's not easy with you tossing and turning. You think I like having to share a bed with you? At least in prison we weren't chained together. We had a whole cell to enjoy.
Oh, cell block number 5.
Well, you're no picnic either. You think I enjoy listening to you wax nostalgic about your time in jail? Huh. And by the way, a prison nickname doesn't count if you give it to yourself, Dynamite. You better watch it, Duck. Because the fuse just got lit. How dare you? No one, and I mean no one, would do something that rude in prison. Now, good night, Leopold. Good night, Randy. Step 2 of life on the lam. Get a job. Good afternoon. I'm Leopold. I'll be your waiter. And I'm Randy. I'll be your waiter.
What is the soup of the day?
Uh-oh. Officer! Sorry about that, but the soup of the day is a secret. If you say one word to those cops, I promise to make the rest of your life a living nightmare. How is that any different than now?
Hey, blondies, some service over here?
Not a word. Good afternoon, gentlemen. What can I get you?
What does this say?
We're on the lam.
You're on the what?
Lam.
Oh, lam. I love lamb.
Oh, is there a lamb special?
No, we're on the lam.
What's on the lamb?
Oh, I hope it's mint jelly. That goes great with lamb.
No, we're on the lamb.
You're on the lamb?
No, we're not on the lamb.
Oh, thank goodness. Rabbit and duck on lamb is way too much meat. I'm watching my cholesterol.
Just give us 3 veggie burgers.
How'd we do? 75 cents in tips. I've got the wrong personality for customer service. This isn't enough money for the hotel. Where are we gonna sleep? Step 3 of life on the lam. Always have a backup plan. Nice backup plan.